Most of the animals known as the Ediacaran fauna are only known from the Ediacaran period, that geologic period which lasted from 630 million years ago to when the Paleozoic era begins with the Cambrian period, 542 million years ago. While some of their absence from later periods might be because soft-bodied animals were not fossilized as easily once more diverse ecosystems evolved, it seems that many of these did become extinct in the Cambrian and thus existed only in the Ediacaran period.